JC, y'all. You already know me, I'm Jonah, y'all. And I'm back, y'all, with another video. And in this the last video, I'm going to talk about the spirit of Jezebel, the narcissism spirit. They are very, very real, very, very dangerous. And y'all need to hear this because you got to be prepared. Because, like I say, you got to be prepared because the spirit be using them, trying to protect people, man. Trying to attack God's people, okay? Y'all, I already tell you about the Jezebel operates. You know, she's evil, wicked woman. She's a queen, you know what I'm saying? And she worship God's Baal. She's trying to get her husband to worship Baal as well, too. Ahab, he used to follow God, okay? He's a king, okay? He's an Ahab. He used to walk with God. And now he losing his walks with God because of the Jezebel, okay? And I already give y'all scriptures. I already done do the video, put the truth out there. I put part 1 and part 2 and part 3 and part 4, how the Jezebel really operates, because ain't nobody want to talk about Jezebel. People so afraid to take a stand and speak the truth. So I'm going to talk about something else, like, you know what I mean, about the narcissism spirit, okay? The narcissism spirit possesses people, to control people, to criticize people, to be bold, to be prideful, okay? They act like they know everything. Bitterness and anger and evilness. That's the spirit of narcissism, okay? You know what I'm saying? All things including the Bible. God are totally against narcissism and Jezebel, especially Jezebel, because God hated Jezebel so much. And I'm going to tell you why God hates Jezebel, because reason why God hates Jezebel, because Jezebel killed a lot of God's people, killed a lot of prophets, and that was sad, because Jezebel, she hates God so much. She hates God's truth. She don't like what God did and all this and that, you know what I'm saying? She don't like the man to be the authority. That's it was, man. It's just the truth, okay? She don't like man to take it over authority. She liked the female to take it over authority, like she was God or something, though. And look what happened today. They got a lot of women out there. She thinks she go over with that guy. She thinks she's a queen in the world. She thinks she can control things. She thinks she everything's just right. Let me just give you an example about my sister, okay? I have a sister like that. She thinks she know everything. She thinks she trying to get what she wants, what she gets, okay? And you know what I'm saying? Let me tell you something. My sister, she ain't no bad person. She don't. You know what I'm saying? She's a very beautiful person. You know what I'm saying? She's been through a lot. She's been through stress. She drank a lot. You know what I'm saying? And she got so many guys in her house. You know what I'm saying? And God just showed me how the spirit be using my sister. You know what I'm saying? She got an alcohol demon in her. She got a spirit of Jezebel in her. She got a spirit of narcissism. She got like a 3 evil spirit been using her souls. And my sister, she don't even know about the spirit be using her. Okay? My sister, she like to fuss, fight, scratch up people. People be telling me, you know what I'm saying? Say, yeah, your sister, man, doing this and doing that and doing that. You know what I'm saying? And a couple of days ago, I called my uncle on the phone. He telling me he not dealing with her anymore. And he talk about Panina, she want to fight her daughter, and all this and that, though. And I say, really? And I told Donna, I said, that's the spirit of Jezebel using my sister. I'm telling you, you know the spirit of Jezebel. That was in the Bible, not a man. That was all in the Bible, man. That's the spirit of Jezebel. Let me know the bus come, baby. Let me know the bus come. And Jezebel's spirit, man, it worked, you know, it works. They possess a lot of people, man. They possess a lot of women, and including the male too, not just all women. They got some spirits in using man too. The prideness, envy, anger. He think he bold and all that kind of stuff and all that stuff. That's a spirit of that's the spirit of narcissism, okay? And that was all in the Bible, okay? And this stuff is very real. You just have to deal with that kind of stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? And I have a family, my mama. You know, my mama got a spirit of Jezebel. She want to control my life. You know what I'm saying? Even her sister trying to control my life. They trying to control my life. They trying to tell me, you need to stop making a video and make it right. You need to stop doing this, stop doing that, stop doing that, or else I'm going to arrest you. How you going to arrest somebody when people was trying to taking a stand and speak the truth? How you going to arrest somebody? See, that's a Satan. Satan don't want God's people to speak the truth. Satan don't want nobody to expose things against darkness. Satan don't want God's people doing that kind of stuff. And guess what? I'm still due to put the truth out there. You know what I'm saying? They just had to talk all that crap talk about me, Jonah not mature enough and all this and that. And I have another problem is my baby mama, sister, find my mama phone number, call her phone, talk about Jonah not mature in the video, all this and that. You know what I'm saying? And you know what I mean? I'm not going to be mad. I'm just let them criticize me. Because they're not but gospeling. That's the spirit of Jezebel using, you know what I'm saying, using people. But talk about me like a dog. Jonah this, Jonah that. Jonah is a false prophet. Press. All that stuff. And I got to get out this video, man, because I finna catch the bus. I already give you truth about the narcissism spirit, man. This is the last video, man. I got to be out.
Bye.